What's up?
Hey, Nick.
Hey.
I think we should do a heist.
A heist?
The MacGuffin household is empty right now because Frank MacGuffin, owner and proprietor of MacGuffin Corp, is out of town at the Iowa State Fair.
Wait, how do you know that?
That's not important right now, okay? But anyway, we need to train if we're gonna be ready to pull off this heist by the time MacGuffin gets back.
Okay, so what did you have in mind?
How long was that?
15 seconds.
This is it. The one we've been waiting for, the end of it all. The big one, our magnum opus, the piece de resistance.
So, how are you gonna disable the alarms?
Simple. You might wanna stand back.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
You think it's activated?
Of course it's activated. Haven't you seen a bear trap before?
But Frank only wants us to think it's activated. You see, maintaining a trap like this would be very costly over time, so I bet it's not activated.
It's mechanical. What's wrong with you?
You know what? Fine. Just to prove to you that it's not activated, Nicholas. Let's move on. Hello? Really? Oh, he's here. It's for you.
Hello? Wait.
Look, it's here.
It's beautiful.
We must hurry. There's nothing to fear here.
That's exactly what scares me. Oh shit, we need to go. Through the window! It's Frank's car, get in!
Really? Corn?
What?
Drive.